human body's made up of good and bad bacteria. But the antibiotics and the antibacterials are killing all the good ones, and the bad ones just get stronger and become super infections. It's harder to destroy them, and it's harder to detect them.